So try a little act of kindness. Start a chain of many more. Show a stranger some politeness. And watch that little moment go. And
please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Colonials. I'm Lydia Kale.
And I'm Hunter Krabs.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today is Friday, February 25th, 2022, and we'll be following a club bell schedule today.
Today is National Skip the Straw Day. Today's word of the day is encephaly, which means to blow or breathe something in.
Lunch today is pepperoni pizza, steamed corn, and diced peaches. On the grill side, there will be a spicy chicken patty, cheesy mozzarella sticks, and a taco bar.
Any student that is in need of some volunteer hours, please stop by the guidance office. Ms. Kuhn is still looking for some various volunteers for some upcoming events.
Student council is doing a blanket drive, and today is the last day. Bring in new or clean used blankets to your advisory. All donations will be given to a local shelter.
The boys lacrosse team is looking for a student manager or two for the upcoming spring season. If you are interested, please contact Mr. Worley for some more information.
Thank you to everyone who participated in National FFA Week.
A special announcement from the CFY Youth Coalition. The hashtag YouAreEnough. Stop by the guidance office today to purchase your hashtag YouAreCandygram and write your positive message. You can also purchase candygrams during lunch. Candy will be delivered by CFY Youth Coalition members every other Thursday during advisory.
Attention students, near a selfie opportunity, there is a lovely display outside of Ms. Carpenter's room, room 500 to 501, ready to use.
Today's colonial fun fact is applesauce was the first food eaten in space by astronauts.
And that concludes your morning announcements.
Make it a great day or not, Colonials.
The choice is yours.